away, writing love letters in the...
I wish the car wasn't broke so we could go up to the lake. I hate going to the public pool. Remember last year when Chunky Ward did a cannonball on my face?
Ah, what are you talking about? The pool's great.
You get 50, 60 guys in that pool and you can't help but do all right.
Sounds terrific. But I hear that's how Wanda Hoffman got pregnant.
Oh, come on, Cheryl. Even a father doesn't believe that story.